Famous designer in life.
Whole body, okay? We need a deep ankle grip, a Okay, we need our foot on the hip, on the outside of Misha's hip. We need to use our hamstring to elevate ourselves and keep our inside leg between me and Misha. Okay? So one thing is keeping Misha on the spot, but Misha can easily backstep or he can come straight to mount. Okay? So he can just sit down on my chest. How I stop this is by a combination of using my foot on the hip and my knee to my chest. I bring everything up, okay? And I'm isolating one leg, okay? Single leg X. This is always very important. Whatever Misha does, this leg has to stay in the middle always. If he peels it out, this elbow has to stay in the middle to make space for me to bring my leg back in, always. You've always got inside leg positioning. One leg is inside, outside leg positioning. Okay, so what I want you to try, your partner's gonna be standing above. We've got ankle, foot on the hip, knee to our heel. Everything comes up. Okay, we isolate one leg. We should stand wide slightly. Okay, I let go. I take the other side ankle grip, switch my legs. Come up here. Yeah, let's try that. Grab a partner. 3, 2, 1.
What the hell was that?
Ready? Try again. 3, 2, 1. Yeah, better. That was a wave.
Thai boxer. Nice.
I want to clear this foot. Okay, so from here, what we want to do? We want to clear this front foot by using our hips. So I get a chuck, like a wedge, inside this foot. From here, I'm using my hips to clear, and now I'm stabilizing in what's called like, kind of like a sumo squat, but at the same time, I'm pinching my knees together. Okay? It's a variation, but I don't have to. From here, okay? My main objective is to clear these feet while I'm still in control of this foot. I push through. Now my hip is in front. It's hard to begin to put his foot back on my hip, okay? At the same time, I know where his foot is, okay? I'm going to post really far and kick this far leg out. Okay? You can be really fancy, but what? Or you can just be normal, switch your legs, and come into a neon belly, okay? Whatever you want to do. If you want to be in position, be in position. Okay, so from here, okay, I'm not just going to use my hand to push. I'm just going to put it back. Okay? I'm going to use my hip. Yeah. From here, I know he's pushing. I need to hold this inside shin close to my leg as soon as I let go. I need a post and go. Okay, we'll talk about the other details later. But you need to know this primary sequence. Your partner's going to go get ashi, get your wedge, push your hips through, squat, pinching the knees together. Once I'm ready, my knee's on his chest, I post, I go. Yeah. 3, 2, 1. Cool. One thing that I noticed, one thing that's really important, people are coming through, look at my, exactly, this foot. People are coming through, peeling. Okay, it doesn't matter. Misha's going to get this foot back. He's going to double ankle quick and I'm going to keep going. Okay, I turn to my side. So me personally, Misha's comfortable. My leg's far away. There's a pinch. Now Misha's not going to be so comfortable if my knee is going down to his chest. Yeah, I'm here. I know for the more advanced guys, it's going to leave your heel exposed, but this is very important, my knee and his chest. Okay? I need to trap this foot. When I come through with my hip, so my hand first, my hip, I hold this foot. This is a dilemma for me because I need to either hold the foot or post. But I don't wait in between. There's no gray area. There's not this. And then it's good because Misha was just following my foot from that backside. Follow, follow, follow. And I'm not going to get anywhere. Okay? So, I feel, My foot's out of danger. I'm holding. Nice and tight. When I'm ready, I post. Some guys know this. Some guys know this, so you can start doing fancy things and just leg pummel. Small leg pummels, okay? As well. So maybe not such a big kick. He knows it's coming. So instead, okay, I'm gonna do a baby pummel, okay? To get my top position. This being said, I peel. What is the vicious option? I feel he can go straight to next side. Okay, now I'm in trouble again. He pushes me away slightly, forces my hands to the mat. As I crawl back up and get my balance, he's already gone back to single leg X. Okay, and going for the sweep. Okay, so now this is more catered for the person on bottom. We're in the same position. I want person on top to go for the same sequence. Here, we push our hip through, Misha's going to extend, and he's going to take his, so this is modified, he's going to be going back into X guard, okay? From X guard, it's off balance me, okay? He's coming up, as I come up, exactly. Alright? So all I want you to get used to is essentially, where do I put this foot if I can't put it back on his hip? Make sense? Promise it makes sense, or you just saying it makes sense? Yeah? Alright, let's try that. 3, 2, 1. Let's go.
I'm
It's hard to be tiny guy, Nick. Nick, is it hard to be a light guy?
Yeah.
Lightweight.
I'm not really that light. It's just... He's just really not light.
No, you are.
Thank you.
Let's go.
One, two, three.
Post. Post.
What's a good
word?
Andrew.
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 Let's take
one more with Zinger and Gia.
Yes.
Zinger and Gia. Just Zinger and Gia. Let's take one more.
I can take
it. You guys will make it happen.
In the middle.
How is the training?
Really good. Some high-level guys, some beginners, but that's jiu-jitsu.
But
Positive. Everybody works together.
Positive atmosphere.
Ah, it's so negative.
So everyone, negative.
Everyone hates each other. Everyone's yelling at each other. It's very bad.
Yeah.
Nah, it's good vibes.
Sandro have very like specific game. He just slowly pass and just choke you.
Yeah, he definitely has an A game.
Yeah.
This is what I do with Sandro, but then he gets.
Wrestling. How does it feel to be lightweight? Today is a lot of high level guys. Many.
Huh?
No. Still time. There is more time. Max 10, you can do better.
Thank you.
So what's the summary?
Talented, bro.
Yeah.
Let's play on top. Let me go on top. I didn't know how to tell him. Let's play from I play from top, yeah? Is that okay?
Max wants to trade places.
Tactics. You got a good guy like him, you say, oh, I'm injured. Let me play from top position.
I said that if you even tap, it doesn't count because you're injured.
Don't move.